Welcome back to Ask Stacy and Amanda Live. I am Stacy with Bank of North Dakota. It is great to be back. Amanda was live with a fun event last week, and we are looking at spring here, so it's exciting. With spring comes the application deadline for North Dakota Dollars for Scholars. It's hard to believe the scholarship applications opened up January 1st, and they do close this coming Monday, April 1st. So I wanted to just jump on to do a really quick live to remind you, if you have not completed your Dollars for Scholars profile, or if you've done your profile and you haven't submitted your applications for your scholarships, make sure you log in and do that. I did a Facebook Live in January on how to actually create your scholarship profile and search and apply for scholarships. So feel free to reference that video back in our videos on our Facebook page or over on our YouTube page as well, to help walk you through that. But if you have, so let's just take two different scenarios. If you are a high school student and you haven't yet done your scholarship profile, you'll wanna make sure you get logged into northdakota.dollarsforscholars.org and click on the Students and Parents tab. On that tab, you will see login information. You will create your login, and then you will log in there and go through and create your profile. Then you'll be able to search for scholarships, and then the ones that you would match to will be listed there. You would apply for each scholarship individually right there, and you do it all electronically, all online. If you are a current college student, so reminder, we have applications for high school senior scholarships for high school seniors and returning college students. So if you're currently in college, you certainly can have opportunities to get scholarships through North Dakota Dollars for Scholars as well. So what you are gonna wanna do is make sure you log into your student profile, get everything updated from, if you haven't logged in yet from last year. So update your work experience, volunteer experience, any of your academic information, your GPA, unusual circumstances, goals and aspirations. You'll wanna make sure you get all of that up to date. And then you can go ahead and click search for scholarships and apply for those scholarships right there that you are eligible for. Again, the deadline is this coming Monday, April 1st. You'll be able to apply through Monday, but then after that, you won't be able to apply. The stipulation is you have to have graduated from a North Dakota high school. You don't necessarily have to be going to a college in North Dakota though. Some of the scholarships require you to go in North Dakota. Several of them, it doesn't necessarily matter where you're going to school. So wanted to just give you a quick reminder, if you haven't already, make sure you complete your application. I hope everyone has a great day. Excuse me, I'm trying to get over a cold. And we will talk to you later. Bye.